What's that? The 10 kilos or whatever makes a real difference. The 10 kilos on the back makes a serious difference, bro. What is this first pitch? 6A? Yeah, maybe 5C plus?
6A. Dude, the start fucking dicey, bro.
Yeah, if it wasn't wet, it'd be alright. I mean,
if it wasn't wet, it'd be very okay.
Yeah.
But it's just, wow.
Dude, doing that on lead, man. Respect, bro. Respect. Oh my god. Jeez.
Shook, right? Oh, Jesus.
Very interesting texture to the rock. If this is supposed to be granite, it's not like any granite I've ever touched. It's more like limestone in the way it forms all of these like little pockets and circles and... Yeah, that's lava.
That's lava, right?
Yeah.
So the kind of rock that I climbed on in Australia resembles the rock Tioman in Australia.
Right. Yeah.
Climbed this for the first time, I thought, oh my god, this is exactly like Tioman.
Air pockets in the lava when it cools gives it that porous.
Is this really granite? Or could this be like metal?
I don't know, dude.
It's not volcanic, right?
Where did we hear that it's granite from?
Cat, yeah.
Cat said it's granite? Oh, the geologist says it's granite.
No, cat hasn't been.
Oh, okay.
Yet, so we need cat.
Yes, we need. We need the geologist.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for carrying the water over.
No problem. Dude. Even the like simplest moves are pretty powerful with this. Oh wow, dude. That is something else. That is something else entirely. What's that? Climbing.
Oh, I'm on. Wow, this is the first time I'm laying on this guy.
Yeah. I see that. No worries.
You can play around with the double rope cycle. So I remember for this one, right?
Mm.
The first pitch I just keep blue.
Ah. Yeah. Okay. Gotcha.
So it makes the flipping a lot easier and the rope get more. I think the second pitch I often do.
Mm. Gotcha. No kidding. A little bit soggy over here. straight shot. Let me hope we don't have to climb that. It's not a waterfall. Thank you. waterfall on the fourth pitch. Hello. This was a fun pitch.
So I need to tell you some stuff about the next one. The next one is a wee bit tricky.
Okay.
Because you won't be belaying on the rings. If you belay on the rings, it's very of course. Because the next rings that you'll see right above here, right, will be for the rappel. So for pitch 5, you'll be lay on the trees.
On the trees? Okay.
So, the trees to the right of the rappel rings. So there are some small trees.
Okay.
Then you can build a belay there. If you don't feel comfortable, then you can build a belay on the rep or solar.
Okay. Can do.
But just that the rep is a bit hard to get to because the climbing over there is quite keen.
Okay. Man, these first bolts are far away. I can't imagine the one that's 20 meters off. Thank you. This looks like a pretty good pitch too. I'm liking it so far.
About 30 meters, I think.
Okay. Gotcha.
There.
Nope, not that. Interesting. Interesting.
But man, dude, you're slap when it's dry, right? It's damn nice to climb. I'm fucking wading my way up here.
Wow, bro. Good job, man. This is hard. Rubber is right. Holy shit. It's squishing. What on earth? Oh. Oh, my back is cramping. Ah. Hold on, you led that.
Damn. Dude, you look at my pants, bros.
Yeah, right. Those three placements bomber, right?
Yeah.
In the crack.
Super bomber.
Morning.
Okay. No, it's okay.
Okay,
no, whoa!
Oh, sorry.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Oh.
Sorry.
Okay.
Whew. Sorry about that.
No, that's okay. Alright, moving. Okay. Yeah. Good thing I was, standing on flat ground, more or less.
Is it your pants? Rubber or not? From the previous pitch?
Not too bad, why?
Not too bad.
Yeah.
I'm just looking at my pants, then I won't be handsome in the photos.
I think it's because I went off to the left. Gotcha.
Go up the right gully.
Yeah. Okay, I'll protect forward. Yeah. The right gully. So further right. Gotcha. Thank you. Go left,
yeah?
Left here?
Yeah.
But the boat's right there.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Nope, no worries. For the up. Nope. Nope. Sadly, no. Thank you. Woo! That was good fun. Oh. You should look at the thing that I slung earlier on. It's looks like my mother's dead office plant. Didn't see any. I mean, I suppose if I stopped to clean things out, maybe a cam would have held. Whew. Yeah, just getting my breath back a little bit. Whew. Man, that was good fun. Go that way. This is it, right? Yeah, there's a blue sling holding a giant rock. Copy that, over. Thank you.
check.
10:47.
Wow! 3.5 hours.
Three and a half hours.
Was it really 3.5 hours?
Yeah.
6:15, 7:15, 8:15, 9:15, 10:15.
For